D.Y. Patil has been known for its remarkable infrastructure and distinguished faculty.
The infrastructure is amazing. The campus is a plus point for the college.
I was taken aback by the size of the campus. I hadn't seen a campus this big anywhere else before.
Faculty is very approachable. I've never had a problem speaking to them in or out of class.
The teachers here are extremely approachable. So anytime we've had any issues, we can go up to them. They help us with the books. They help us with any doubts. Even with personal issues, I've had teachers who have helped me.
To have something like a world-class state-of-the-art stadium within someone's university campus is something that not a lot of people can say.
So D.Y. Patil University is known for the various events it hosts, and the School of Physiotherapy is no less. We have planned CMEs and workshops all throughout the year that makes the learning experience even more interesting. This year we had an international medical conference called MedInspire, hosted by the university, and the students of the college got to attend. Also, 2 years back, FIFA Under 17 World Cup was hosted by the university, and students from our college got to be volunteers at various departments for the same.
We had skits and we spoke to patients one-on-one, and through our awareness programs they got tested and they actually showed up with these diseases, and we could then go on and treat them.
The faculty is helpful and excited. The Ganpati festival, the freshers were conducted with high enthusiasm and coordination from the entire department.
We also have the annual School of Physiotherapy Fest called Chaos, where in all the chaos we get to bring out the best in ourselves.
The infrastructure is amazing. The campus is a plus point for the college.
We have some really good tennis courts. We have a D.Y. Patil Sports Academy. The college has many facilities like tennis courts, basketball courts. It has a full-length swimming pool. It has a very good gym.
The best part for me was the faculty here, because they had a very structured syllabus that they categorically taught us through lectures and practicals, very interactive sessions.
They're experienced faculty, and they are very understanding of the students. We get to learn a lot from them.
The faculty is quite helpful also. They are excited about the events in the college. We also got an opportunity to attend the personality development seminar in the college to give us various opportunities for sports too.
As a student, I had a great experience here. They have case presentations from us in front of the entire class, and that has also worked on our public speaking skills. We have a great intake of patients in the hospital. So whatever we learn theoretically, we get to see that firsthand in the hospital.
After finishing my final year in college, we had the opportunity to do an internship within the college itself, continue it here, where we get to treat patients in the hospital independently. And this experience is something that you only get in internship. The knowledge that you gain during your internship here, due to the large amount of patients and the well-equipped outpatient departments that we have, it really makes the learning experience something new.
I'm positive I will build a strong career being a good physiotherapist studying in this college thanks to D.Y. Patil.
D.Y. Patil has given me a very structured syllabus that has been taught to me very practically, which is why I'm not afraid today to step in the hospital and treat patients, because from the day one we were given a practical and a clinical approach. So I feel that because of this, when I graduate in the coming months, I will be extremely confident to treat patients on my own, because I've already had that much exposure in it. So I think the exposure in the faculty has made me very confident, and my hands-on has improved to a great extent.